The Penguins cruising along with a three-game winning streak and 4 of 5 as they visit Florida. Pittsburgh has scored 19 goals over the three-game winning streak, and they've earned at least a point in 7 straight meetings against the Panthers.
For Crosby, and now they'll cycle the puck. Crosby brings it up high, in the high cycle, and fires. He scores! Sidney Crosby on the board again. Another big first goal. His 18th of the season, and now he has 18 in 21 games. Sochek forcing the play back to center ice. Schultz to Crosby, splits the D, comes to the net to Sheary, and he shot it wide. And he put it on the rebound off the end boards. Connor Sheary makes it 2-0.
Boy, that was the craziest goal, but all set up by Sidney Crosby.
Off a stick to the corner. Taken now by Scott Wilson. Up top now for Justin Schultz, a shot. Now Wilson with a shot, and he scores, and it's now 3-0 Pittsburgh. Scott Wilson with his first goal in 6 games.
Yeah, I don't know how much longer they're going to leave Luongo in.
Look out here, Barkov in the front of the net, and he scores. Jaromir Jagr jammed it in as Barkov went to the goal. And the Panthers get a power play goal from Jaromir Jagr. Penguins now have 17 shots up. They've got 12-4 for the Panthers. Look out, Russ to the goal. To the back end. And a big save there by Luongo.
And Luongo, as Russ goes against the grain of that pass, gets his stick in there, and then he loses that stick.
Cullen looks ahead. He's got his man. It's Wilson with a goal, and he shot a long net. And he just slid into the end boards. Going to get himself up slowly. He collided with Ekblad. Got it to the net. He scored. Cullen put it in. What a play by Wilson.
He dusts himself up. The puck comes back to him in the corner. He's on his knees. And Luongo kicks it right to Cullen.
Empty net still down to our right. Here it is. Barry's going to aim for the net. Here it is.
Pittsburgh keeps rolling. An impressive 5-1 win in Florida Thursday. They made it 4 in a row, matching their longest winning streak of the season, and 5 of 6, and left little doubt after leading 3-0 after 1. Sidney Crosby, Connor Sheary, and Tom Kunackel scored goals within the first 5 shots of the night by the Penguins. It's Crosby's 18th to end the night, with Boston's David Pastrnak tied for the NHL lead in goals. He'd also add an assist.